Please disable your ad blocker or update your settings to ensure that JavaScript and cookies are enabled, so that we can continue to provide you with the first-rate market news and data you've come to expect from us.